He's like really cute.
What's the name?
Jason Xavier DaSilva. It's a really cute name.
Oh wow.
What are you gonna do today? Yeah.
Makes me sad to think that what I'm gonna be like as you get older. But I mean, like, in a way, like, making this film is the way that I can show you what it was like.
Why don't you start, Jason, by introducing yourself?
I dream of a world where it's 100% accessible.
And the winner goes to When I Walk.
For a filmmaker, this degree of impairment obviously is a major impact.
Every morning when I wake up, I think that I can get out of bed myself, and then I can't move at all.
I don't want to live in New York our whole life.
Your mother and I are going through a difficult situation.
You have a choice. You have a choice to live independently here, or you have a choice to be institutionalized.
Or be by my son.